it takes is concrete, a few easy-to-find materials, and a leaf to create this unique bird bath for your garden. Gather your materials before getting started. You don't want to have to stop to get something while you're mixing up the concrete. Sand supports the concrete-covered leaf as it dries. Form it into a dome. Then cover it with plastic if you want to keep the sand out of the concrete. Cut the stem off as close to the base of the leaf as possible and position it on the sand. In a separate container, mix the concrete. You can use plain concrete, but vinyl patch mix is great for picking up the small details found on a leaf. Add the water a little at a time. You don't want the concrete to get soupy. It should be the consistency of a thick brownie mix. It's a bit of a guessing game as to how much concrete you'll need. I used all of a 10-pound bucket of vinyl patch concrete to make this 15-inch rhubarb leaf. Start at the center and make sure to get that thick center rib covered thoroughly. Then work out to the edges until the whole leaf is covered. Place a sheet of plastic over the leaf to keep it moist and help it dry evenly. Wait at least 48 hours before turning it over carefully. Let it cure for at least a week before you do anything else. That way the concrete can harden and it won't break as easily. A bristle brush will help get all the pieces of leaf out of the crevices. Acrylic paint is a great way to add color to your bird bath and it cleans up easily. A thin wash works best, that way you can still see the details. To do this, get the leaf wet first, and then use a brush to apply your favorite color. When the paint is dry, apply an eco-friendly sealer according to label directions. I used AgriLife Kennel Seal. Finally, your sand-cast bird bath is ready to go outside in the garden. Hi, I'm Kristen with GardenGate Magazine. If you enjoyed that video, be sure to subscribe to GardenGate Magazine's YouTube channel. There you'll find tips, design ideas, and how-to help for gardeners just like you. Click the bell so you can be notified every time we upload a new video.